I thought the stick was from up here.
There comes Grabovski. Oh, is he creamed by Meyer? Freddy Meyer lining
up. And now, what's Caputi doing now, jumping at Freddy Meyer with a clean hit like that? There was nothing bad about that. Luca Caputi jumped on top of Freddy Meyer, threw his gloves down. Players are policing it themselves tonight, but, I mean, Grabovski had his head down. If anything, Caputi should be running over to Grabovski and say, pick your head up next time. Freddy Meyer should not be going anywhere near the penalty box. Watch this, Howie. Head down, right into him. Great hit. Textbook great hit. And then right there, let me jump at you, Freddy. For what, I'm not sure. I mean, that is just... There's no elbow to the head, right? That's just textbook. Remember last night, Freddy Meyer as well, the great hip check inside the Islanders zone.
Now Caputi gets 2-minute roughing penalty, negating the rest of the Toronto power play. But Freddy Meyer, I think, finds that really the physical part of Freddy's game is underrated or under-recognized or under-appreciated.
Because of the size.
Put it.
Yeah.